Long way down.
Yeah, yeah, it is. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Come on, quick! Yeah, sure.
You're here.
Whoa. Check it out. Some kind of boat workshop.
Let's remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts.
You know, my dad took me fishing on a boat like this. I got seasick every time. I hated it.
Many don't ever get pregnant.
Doing my best.
see a way out of here?
What about this?
Okay. I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll press it with something.
Sorry.
You do okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us. Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help. Hey, why have you been avoiding me? I wasn't avoiding you. Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson. I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too. You don't think Joel deserved what he got? I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it. I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right? I'm not saying that. Let's see if there's a way to the hatch. All right. Hey, Abby, boost me up there. Got an idea. I like ideas. Okay, here we go. Got it. So what's your idea?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it. Come on up.
Thank you.
Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
Let's see.
Smart.
He's still trying to fix that thing up.
Yeah. But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
Yeah, like me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
There's a catwalk running to the hatch. How do we get to the catwalk?
Okay, that's promising.
Now what?
We've got that rope here. Oh, nice. Long way down. Vertigo hitting you hard? Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there. Bet we can cut through that rail yard. You wanna get off the roof first? Please. It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
Well, you think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on. Oh, good girl.
About time you two got up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
Man, when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out. The girl who writes The Wolf.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink. My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Say. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant. And on the run.
Okay, interesting.
Anything good?
There might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
actually work. Here we go. I like all of this. Guys, down this way. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the FOB.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open. Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.